Thank you, Jonathan. Well, registration is still open for this weekend's colon screening for life 5K. The event takes place Saturday at Old National Bank here in downtown Evansville. Organizers say doors will open at 7 in the morning with the 5K kicking off at 8. Officials say all money raised goes towards detection, prevention, and screening for colon cancer. Don't worry, there is still time to register, and you can find more information on that on our website at WEVV.com.